quit smoking. I'm more of a Nicorette girl these days. I'm joking. I mean, I did quit. But who feels like joking now? I'll see you, your scowl. Raise you a furrowed brow. Anyway. How we used to read real good, Joyce, and we barely understood it, but it gave us a voice, or a language. I don't read poetry anymore, but if I did, I'd be reading it tonight for sure. It's covered in tags. Write hieroglyphics, these 15-year-olds. They're so fucking prolific. I'm commuting, I'm eating my goddamn apple, and they're secretly painting their Sistine Chapel, but whatever. It's like they know their odds. If you're gonna die young, you better live like God. I'm not writing her elegy, not me. I'm not writing that down. They would scrawl her name on a city wall, but I'm a fucking clown. I'm making jokes so I don't drown. I feel like I'm underwater. I feel like rights. Yes. Numbing. I mean, it is dumb, but what if she can hear them pray? I mean, what the fuck do we know?